Where were you at the time of the assassination?
At the time of the assassination, I was... Well, me and my friend Frederick here were driving over from a little Dairy Queen across the street. And we parked and we talked a little bit about the previous speech the day before. And lo and behold, Martin Luther King Jr. was the balcony above.
It was awesome.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome to be in the presence of such a righteous person. And unfortunately, you know, as everybody knows, he was shot right then and there.
Right in front of us.
Right in front of us. It's very emotional.
It's okay. It's okay.
We've got some difficult days ahead that really doesn't matter to me now. Because I've been to the mountaintop, and I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life.
Amen.
Longer than he has place, but I'm not concerned about that now. Oh, I just want to do God's will.
Amen.
And he's allowed me to go to the mountaintop, and I've looked over, and I've seen the promised land.
Amen.
I may not get there with you, but I want to know tonight that we as the people will get to the promised land. And I'm so happy tonight to speak out tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I am not a fearing man. My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
How'd you enjoy that sermon today?
This is lovely and holy as usual.
Praise God, all as usual. Newest Minister Farrakhan gave a good message today.
Yes, that he did. So, where we're going? You think they're going to have soul food or filet mignon?
That's what they have soul food, that fried chicken, because I love fried chicken.
Cottage greens and mashed potatoes.
Sweet tea, too. Who's at the door?
Let's find out. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Ralph. How's it going? Hey, y'all better hurry up. It's about time to eat.
We'll be out there.
We'll be out there shortly. Thanks, Sam.
Awesome.
Let me go put on some clowns.
All right, we'll meet you down there. So,
I'll beat you guys to the car.
That's all right. He always does that. Always does that. Yeah.
Well, you're going to want to get this.
I was at church today talking to a friend of mine. They blew up another church in Alabama.
Another one?
Another one.
It's like the fourth one this week.
Yeah. Also, they blew up a bus.
What is this world coming to?
Man, how was that? You like that speech yesterday?
Oh, dude, that was freaking
awesome speech. I cannot believe how awesome that was. Hey, look, it's Martin. Dude, that's awesome. How you doing, Martin? What's up, man? Yeah, Martin.
Wait. There you are. Civil rights, my ass.
That was the best freaking speech I've ever
had. I know, right? Yeah. That's
bad. Whoa! Oh my god, he's shot!
Martin!
Mr. Luther! Are you okay? Stop breathing.
You know, I'm the janitor. You know, I was getting done sweeping the hallways when I heard this loud bang. I thought it was a car backing up, but then I thought it was too loud to be that, so I ran over and there's Martin Luther King, bloody and shot.
Oh my God, he's shot!
So what was going through your mind when you caught James Earl Ray?
Well, I really didn't know who he was at first. I was driving down the street. I was about to take a call to go find a criminal that was robbing a liquor store at the time. And I just saw this man walking down the street. And I saw on a poster in my bounty hunter office that he looked like James Earl Ray. And when I saw him, my natural instinct was to run and tackle him.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have a right to an attorney. Get up.
Murderer! You're a murderer!
Get in there, murderer.
I tackled him and captured him, and now he's in prison where he belongs.
And amen to that.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, I'm Dominic Johnson. Today I represent Team Supercool, and here are the following actors. Please give them a round of applause.
Hello, I'm Arnold Atkinson. I am a graduate here at Junction High School, and I play Dr. Martin.
Shane, and I play Randall Dimmitt, one of the eyewitnesses to the assassination of Martin Luther King Jr.
I'm Dalton Bessinger. My character is Bert Johnson, and I am the bounty hunter that captures James Earl Ray.
Hi, I play Frederick Eiserman. And my name is Kyle Eiserman. I was a witness to Martin Luther King's death.
I see a black boy up there.
Hi, I'm Dion Harvey. I play George Price, the janitor of the hotel where Martin Luther King was assassinated.
My Lord, I have read this book so many times, but nowhere can I find the page that says what I experienced. That life is meant to
be. We've got some difficult days ahead.
That's how I love.
But it really doesn't matter with me now.
Appreciate.
Because I've been to the mountaintop.
Though my courage may be tried, I can tell.
Good evening.
I won't.
Dr. Martin Luther King, the apostle of nonviolence in the civil rights movement, has been shot to death in Memphis, Tennessee.